It's a beautiful Sunday. I guess you'd call it early evening, late afternoon. It is 6:30. Well, yeah, that's early evening. We're taking our last 2 mile walk out to the lake. There's Carla way up there. We live just one street over, but by the time you get out to the end of the park here, you've gone about a mile. We live in our own little heaven, Texas. We just found out today that our friends from California are moving to Texas, to this part of Texas, friends from church. And I found out earlier that a friend from high school is moving here. She has had it with California, and she likes even the colony, McKinney. And then the friends that are moving are bringing some other friends that we also know from church. And we're just really happy. I said, well, let's just start our own Seventh-day Adventist congregation. Why not? I wonder if I can get my ministerial... I have a college degree, a Bachelor of Science from Cal Poly Pomona. I think I'd only have to take the, you know, religious classes, religion. I think I could preach. I would just preach the way Pastor Carter preaches. That's all. It's not brain surgery. You preach the gospel and you tell the truth. And you don't care about politics. I don't think Jesus cared about politics much. I really don't. He told the truth. So, that's what... I don't know. I just don't know anymore, anything. People coming here on boats. Coming out to the lake. Oh, there's Jeff. Carla's talking to Jeff, our next door neighbor. Oh, and there's another Jeff down there. He has a brand new white truck, diesel, with his boat. We saw him today. Again. But we're gonna go and do one more walk. And, we're gonna finish a Sunday evening, a beautiful Sunday evening, so pretty. Temperature's perfect for us. Tomorrow, a new week. And I like that song too, Olivia Newton-John and John Denver. Very pretty song. I'm gonna cross over here. So, that's that, and that's that. All right, have a good one.
At Classic Mazda of Denton, our strength is in the numbers. Over 100
pretty out here, isn't it?
Available. The numbers that matter most.
New Lake Louisville, a little part of it.
CX-5 Touring, 0% APR.